is the wonder child now, Scion?
Let's not make this a habit. It really hurts. I was always told to respect my betters. Not once did I ever consider taking that advice until meeting you. Part of me wishes I'd died at your feet as was intended. The little girl within me that shies from darkness, from greatness. It was Malachi who reached out to me, who wrapped me in nightmare. Made me his slave. He has shown me greatness beyond imagining, so much that I thought my mind would shatter under its weight. And although my mind remains intact, my dreams were not so fortunate. Malachi is in the beast's black core right now, harnessing all that the beast is and will be. He will destroy this world and forge it anew in the divine image of nightmare. Yet as powerful as Malachi has become, he is neither unreachable nor invulnerable. He sacrificed much to become the beast's prime servant, both in spirit and in flesh, yet three vital organs remain. His heart, lungs, and entrails, keepsakes of humanity lost. They will be our tickets into Malachi's private little show. Venture deeper, deep into Nightmare's abattoir. I'll follow when I'm able. You find me those organs, and I'll get us into the Black Core. Malachi chose his three...
of flesh and life, both brilliant and insane.
Before we walk this path together, it's important that you understand one thing about me. I don't regret a single thing that I've done. I set out to raise humanity up from the cloying mud of its fleshly ignorance. My mistake was not in the aspiration, but in the execution. Now I intend to correct that mistake. Really, I'm not helping you, Exile. You're helping me. So, have you found those juicy organs for me yet?
I shall preserve your beauty for eternity.
Doesn't want your kind of beauty, Chevron. This was the only way to satisfy your appetite, Doedri.
Good. Malachi knew exactly.
To kill for.
Sorry, Malagaro, but I can be quite critical when it comes to art.
On this day, the eve of this rapturous completion, I honor those who have passed and whose passion and knowledge have brought us to the brink of salvation. Inquisitor Maligaro, a creative force without equal. Chiron of Umbra, an aesthete of transcendent sensibility. Doedri Darkdung, an idol of fervor and dedication. You taught me far more than I ever taught you, my students. My friends, we strove to make a greater world together, and in your memory, I shall make that world a reality. Malachi.
What do you need now? Go where you are needed. Yes. As we go where you are needed.
Yes. Yes.
Take care.
Yes?
Yes?
Diala saw them. You killed the sword.
Piety. Bye.
Fate has a sick sense of humor, doesn't it? When I saw you that day in Axiom Prison, I genuinely thought it'd be for the last time. Yet here we are, the whore and the Wonder Child, committing a mutual act that will be felt for centuries to come.
You could not be more perfect, Scion. So now it is up to us to commit one final act of creation. A single death that will mark the rebirth of an entire world.
Now, Exile!
Embrace the future! Embrace the future!
This is what I get for trying to be a bloody hero. Not that long ago, you represented all that I hated. But there you stand, possessing the one thing I have always dreamed of, a chance to change the world. Go on then, I've played my part. I ask the difficult questions. Now it is for you to get the answers.
I have the only answer I need, Piety. The beast dies.
Now, let us see if you truly understand what it means to be Nightmare. accept the gift of immortality. Accept the gift of immortality.
Spent 3 centuries fighting death, and in all that time, not once did you take the time to live.
The nightmare is gone, and Mayakara is free to return to the plains. We thank you, Lady of Oriath, but do not mistake our gratitude for debt. I'm watching you.
We are in your debt, my lady, and soon enough all of Rayclast will understand the thanks it owes you.
You're actually the first highborn woman I've ever met who deserves to be called my lady.
Vanya!
It's true, and she knows it. Leadership isn't about power, it's about responsibility. And this lady took the burden from the entire world.
Well said, Vanya.
It'd pay for Pataris to listen to me more often, but when it comes to you, Scion, I'm glad he didn't.
Scion.
You had no idea who you were when you left Ori after Dew, a slave to the names others gave you. So you went ahead and forged yourself anew. Bane of Nightmare, Purger of Corruption. But that leaves us with a rather tricky question, doesn't it? Who are you when everything you have lived for is gone? Perhaps the answer awaits you in Oriath. Yes, Oriath. Upon the mountain high, a gateway has opened. One that shall lead you back home. Hurry, for as the death throes of the beast soften and still, I see the gate beginning to close. When a boil is fat with infection, it glistens with the luster of false youth. Lance that boil, and it weeps its corruption away and shrivels to nothing. Whether by purpose or desire, you are the physician who has revealed Diala's truest nature. If Deshret were able, upon death, to their soul was nightmare game, tortured yet unbroken.
What is that in your eyes? That glistening, that softness? Is that pity? It was said that Malachi was the greatest mind of our age. Our age is gone. This new age, it belongs to you. It was also said that great minds think alike. Let's hope not. So my Malachi is dead. Yes, I knew it, felt it, understood it the moment you struck the final blow. We dreamed only the greatest dreams, Malachi and I. A truly eternal empire, eternal life, eternal love, a future no longer afraid of the path. no love for Diala.
I was right to have faith in Diala's hope. I am told our hopes are with you.
Baggage.
Captain Tavares, altitude is imperative to forging a stable connection with the prime resonator in Theopolis. Power source is equally vital. Locate a fissure in the mountainside and lower a conductive cable into it. The deeper, the better. It will take an immense amount of thaumaturgical energy to execute the successful disintegration and transmission of objects, both inanimate and animate, between Highgate and Theopolis. For that kind of power, we must tap the origin. I needn't remind you of the consequences should either of those elements prove deficient. That is why I would like you, Tavares, to be the first to test the resonator once it is operational. Accountability is a perfect counterweight to ambition. High Templar Dominus.
What is it, Exile? I'm watching you.